Hi friends, welcome to All in One channel. Apart from ISRO's human spaceflight program, the following five missions to be undertaken in the next 5 decades are perhaps the most unique. The first one is a NISAR satellite. The NASA-ISRO Synthetic Aperture Radar or NISAR satellite will be first satellite with a dual frequency radar imaging system valued over $1.5 billion. It is also likely to be the most expensive Earth observation satellite ever built. It is planned to be launched on board of a GSLV Mk II rocket in 2021. The second one is an autonomous docking of a spacecraft. Docking is basically joining of a two spacecraft to transfer things between the spacecraft. ISRO also planning to build its own space station, thus docking technology is very important for ISRO. ISRO already received funding of 10 crore Indian rupees. The third one is the first mission to study the sun. The Aditya L1 mission will study the sun's surface and atmosphere. It will be launched in 2020 on board of a PSLV-XL rocket. It will be placed at the first Lagrangian point L1 between the sun and earth, where the dynamic gravitational attraction between these two bodies roughly cancels out. Aditya L1 will be different from NASA's Parker Solar Probe because it will be observe the sun in multiple wavelengths. This mission will solve the big question that why the sun's corona is hotter than its surface by several million degrees. This is the one of the major unsolved problems in solar physics. The fourth one is a X-ray observatory. ISRO will be launching another space science mission called X-ray Polarimetry Satellite or ExpoSat on board of a PSLV in 2021. ExpoSat will be a specialized science mission that will study the polarization of a X-ray in space. And the last one is a Venus orbiter. ISRO's Venus mission is great because initial interest in exploring the planet in 1960s and 1970 quickly faded after Mars started getting all the attention. Right now there is only one spacecraft at the Venus, the Japanese orbiter Akasuki, compared to 8 at Mars. So ISRO sending a mission to Venus should be refreshing for the global planetary science community. Some of the other missions in ISRO's pipeline like Mars Orbiter 2, Astrosat and Chandrayaan 2. Please like, share and subscribe.